We're in front of Aquavit, the finest Scandinavian restaurant in all the United States. So come on inside. Your place is fabulous.
Thank you.
The architecture and design is really unique for a restaurant.
It's very Scandinavian, and to be really specific, it's mid-century modern. And the architect's inspiration to reflect a little bit of a snow igloo.
To have
a little bit of a snow effect, and you know, with snow building blocks on top of each other.
It's really clever.
Yeah, so it's, rather than having just a plain wall.
Now, you've just got a second star chef. We had the previous Marcus, and now you have the new Marcus.
Yes.
And they're both like these fabulous stars. How did that happen?
Well, I think in the case of Marcus Janmark, I had followed him for a number of years when he was already in New York working for the Swedish consulate general.
Right.
So I saw when going there and meeting him and trying his food that he clearly was very, very talented. But if you want to be executive chef here, you got to have a commitment to New York.
And that makes sense. To the area. Well, you've made a major commitment to New York yourself.
A lot of commitment. That's right.
This is a big commitment. So, I mean, this space is fabulous. Part of the experience of coming to Aquavit is actually sampling the Aquavit.
We have a lemon juniper, a horseradish, and a blood orange clove.
Blood orange. Okay, great. So,
do you
want me to taste it, or am I supposed to chug this?
Are you comfortable chugging? It's always best.
Let me just taste it first.
Yeah.
Wow.
Do you know much about Aquavit?
I just know that it's infused vodka made from potato. Am I right?
Yeah, in most cases. And
okay.
It always has to have, by rule, in law, it has to have fennel and zinc. And we have between 14 and 24, depending on the season. So we're throwing everything
so
from rams to beet to more aromatic ones. And we even have our own oak barrels that we're aging with truffles.
Right here?
Yeah.
Wow.
This is the horseradish. That's my personal favorite.
Incredible smell to them. I mean, really.
It's really big, and it's almost like a little bit strong up front, but then it's but then it sort of settles.
Yeah,
and it lingers.
Bang, and then
yeah.
Ooh, that one's got a little bang, and it keeps banging as you go along.
Right. And this one we often pair with desserts. So this is where we're infusing our aquavits.
So you're like fermenting them here?
It's not a fermenting, it's just an infusion.
Okay.
So they're just macerating essentially in the vodka, and they do catch these beautiful color.
So this looks like a great party space.
We did this room to accommodate for all kind of overhead presentations and, you know, wireless microphones and broadband,
so
internet, and so it's very good for some corporate meetings as well. So both social and corporate.
Goodbye from Aquavit.